soon.
40.
You got some people. Got some people. They automatically think they can be like that person. They really want, you know,
Street.
Which is not possible because I don't think God has created, you know. God didn't create people. All I'm saying is, well, somebody who is struggling, you're useless. You know, God knows. You're useless. You're just totally useless. So, when someone's not useless like you, so you want to see if the person is useless, what? Come on, man.
The next bus stop is closed.
Kind of thing 40, we, someone like me, things two, I'm dealing with.
Dulwich Library. The next bus stop is closed.
Yeah, there are people who are seeking for people to fear them. But when I bring God upon them, they must fear me. You know what I'm saying? They have to fear me. You know what I'm saying? They will fear me. So regardless how they boasting and they bragging, I know they will be afraid. Regardless how they stare with all kinds of faces, I know they fear.
Denmark Hill, Camberwell Green.
Bring the Creator to them, against them. Imagine me bring a creator to who are you to stand against me? And what do you think you can do? Nothing. But anyway, that's not the case. How could somebody... People are mad, you know. People are stupid. They are literally stupid people in this country. It's like they're everywhere. Sometimes they stare at your face and you can tell they're so stupid.
Why?
You know, they literally, I don't know how to describe them, but they are idiots. And I'm saying how these people are alive, but they are. People, they literally think, you know, sometimes for me, that I bring God into things because He knows the reason why He do certain things. If my God can give me something, He can give me something because He knows what he can give me, I'm able to handle it. He can give another person something, he know they cannot handle it. But they just want to, they live in an impressed world, but we're not like that. We are not like that.